اسمح لنا فخامة الرئيس، اسمحوا لنا السادة الحضور أن نبدأ بفيلم تسجيلي قصير عن الصراع.
For thousands of years, Egypt has been at the very heart of human civilization, a world leader in many different domains, with deep traditions that have withstood and spanned millennia. Egypt's proud history has laid the foundations for the bright, vital, and dynamic country it is today. A country where potential is realized and dreams become reality. We are in a race. A race against time. We need to innovate. We need a wave of modernization, not only for our industrial and domestic demands, but also to fuel our way of life. Underpinning the future success of the nation is the government's wise and visionary leadership, a leadership that, following the 2013 revolution, has embarked upon and driven major countrywide policy and reform programs designed to revitalize the country's economy. The Ministry of Petroleum and Mineral Resources is cultivating interest and global demand for the country's natural gas and petroleum products, building a strong and stable future for the Egyptian people. The 2015 discovery of Zohr represented the biggest ever natural gas discovery in the Mediterranean region, with the potential to dramatically boost and power the Egyptian economy for many decades to come. Since 2014, Egyptian domestic demand for natural gas has grown year on year, thanks to the ministry's innovative fast-track strategies. An impressive 83 upstream oil agreements were signed until 2017 with major international players. 2017 was a transformative year for Egypt. The first steps towards gas market liberalization, the ambitious modernization program, more flexible contractual terms, sector reforms, governance, and financial stability attracted significant levels of continued investment. With the accelerated oil and gas exploration projects, including Zohr, North Alexandria, Nuros, and Atoll, $26 billion of secured investment over the next 3 to 4 years, 2018 begins with enormous possibilities. Driving further industry achievement, efficiency and diversification, 2 new state-of-the-art petrochemical complexes, 7 refineries under extensive renovation, plus transmission and distribution pipelines are helping drive the country's economy, producing new value-added downstream oil and gas refined products. With renewed vigor, decades of expertise and abundant natural reserves, Egypt is fast renewing its international status and positioning as a strategic energy hub. As the sector continues to gather momentum and prosper, 2017 saw the timely creation of the annual Egypt Petroleum Show, a rising star and formidable stage for industry interaction on a global scale, bringing together key oil and gas players, thought leaders, and major stakeholders. By joining us here today, you are witnessing the realization of a truly momentous journey as we strive towards a better and brighter future for Egypt's oil and gas sector. Welcome to Egypt. Welcome to the Egypt Petroleum Show.